We're going to take this to the bedroom no matter what. What happened?
Oh, replay. Can I get a replay?
That was amazing.
Best one ever. We were... Oh my god.
Got immediately backstabbed. We both got a point for that.
Yeah, we did.
Hey guys, welcome to Friday Night Fun, and today we're going to be doing a little thing that I decided to do in excitement for the Sydney SuperNight. Alright, we're going to do 60 laps, pit steps off. On, alright, first race, alright, I'm gonna be the Commodore, and we're just gonna have a good time. We're not gonna try and win. I'm a bit tired of winning because I can push myself hard and have a tough time. I already need to go to the toilet, which is a great way to start. So, Sydney SuperNights this weekend in Australia. For supercars, and so the only game that I can actually try and replicate it on is this one, and it turns out you can only do 60 laps. Mandatory pits. So you can have it on or you can have it off. Alright. It's interesting. Oh, hey. Simon Wills is number 600. That's cool. Now, this game's a bit complicated. Oh, I'm getting rammed. Qualified too well. God. I practiced earlier today. Oh my god. And then I played some V8 Supercars 3. The first noticeable difference is that the cars in 3 are very sluggish. Jesus Christ. This is a pretty terrifying situation. It's the closest thing I could get. Nighttime, you can see. Whoa. Sorry for the lack of commentary, but I realise that these days my videos, if you want to hear commentary, I got a channel all about it. At this stage it's a bit off. Mavini Talks, it will eventually become my full-on talking channel. But this thing is going to go on The Mavini, which will one day be Mavini Games. This is the sort of games that I like to play if I ever play any games. Whoa. Jeez. Made up a position there. But 60 laps, look how crazy it is. Oh. Now it's bad already. This is what I'm used to. This is, now it brings back memories. Whoa. That's alright. Oh. Should be able to get him back. At the corner. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh. Jesus. But these cars are very easily. It was amazing because I realised that I had to turn early before. Like, either the setup on the basic 3 car is really understeery, or it's just the way that, like, this game's more responsive. Oh. There's only 14 cars you can have. Oh. God. Oh. 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 That's terrible. God. First couple of laps were really, really good. Oh, that's before I smashed up the car. Ah, well. Good before bad. A Dick Johnson car, the red spoiler, red part, and I just kicked, or hit with the car. And you get a tap, you can't hold the button because it locks the brakes, which I think is pretty cool because it's a bit more realistic. It makes me really wonder if I could interview someone from Codemasters about the development of the V8 games, or the, there's a lot of different games actually. Can hear a cat meowing. I think it's my cat. Jesus. 60 laps, eh? Throw that one away. Already been going 10 minutes, apparently. Oh. I think I might pit. Here. There we are, up at the front. Best team on the grid. Look at this. This is way better than V8-3. Although I don't know, I haven't played V8-2 in the same sort of level. My memories are very clouded about that. I don't quite understand why things happen. That one. Yep. I don't know if the cattle light coming in here.
Hang on, let's get back into it.
Got the whole road to ourselves. Straight out of the road. Oh, and the first thing he does is destroy the tire. What a dill pickle. That Garth Tander. Well, he's just overtaken me on the lap down. Let's not try to catch up, eh? Let's try and stay on the road, alright? Okay, off to a great start. It's Craig Lowndes, presumably, in his 00 motorsport car. God. What happened to me? I'm awful now. Getting overtaken everywhere. Like I've lost my whatever was working. I mean, the car's pretty stout. Actually, no, I've overtaken someone, that's nice. Let go of the accelerator. Oh, the steering's bad there. It's not, I don't know if it's very entertaining, but this is a thing that I'm doing, alright? You can have a go at it if you want. It's really up to you. This is my Friday night fun, alright? That'd be the rule. If you don't have to watch this, you can have your own fun. I know this is going to be uploaded late because we've already had dinner. This is much better. Obviously I'm not going for the win, and made a foolish pit stop time. Oh. God damn it. Just can't say anything as well. All I got is the map and muscle memory. Not muscle memory, just memory. coming along nicely. There's the guy I've overtaken in the black one, black dot on the map. Ah, you freaking shit. I keep getting distracted right there. Oh, I'm alright, I'm just going forwards. And then I throw my car into a bloody wall. Jesus. Ooh. Did I just skip 2 gears? That's bad. Oh, got him. What happened to that guy? I definitely got him, mate. Oh, good clobbering, Jesus. What did he do? He just shot her. Oh, that's good. I think this is the longest race I've ever had in V8 Supercars race driver. God, oh, Jesus. Worse and worse and worse. Doesn't matter though. Ooh. Ooh, that's bad. Engine's really bad. Oh, cosmetic damage, good. Look at that cannonball. What am I doing? Worried about that guy diving off the circuit. That wasn't so bad. I was a bit focused there, so that's good. Jesus, the car doesn't sound good at all there. I'm just hoping that my rivals will pit, but I don't think we've got the... It's just hitting that one bit. I like how I hit the wall there, it's okay. God, they got some real speed. Gotta stay focused on the road, man. The noises in these things are so good. Whoa, we're going for 26 minutes. Still going, baby boys. Part 2 of the part of the second recording. Ugh. Me just staring into the air and trying to say stuff. There's a race going on, man. Maybe I should have chosen a Falcon. I'm supposed to be. Well, supposed to be. It's up to me, man. I do what I want. Focus, focus, focus. All right. If I just stay on the road, the rest will take care of itself. Jesus. Demolition Derby over here. Big day start with Barocca, that's all I'm thinking for some reason. I'm just trying to focus. Getting a position back, but it feels like it's far away and I'm long gone. All I have is my dignity. End of the pits. God.
Fix everything.
Well, sorry guys, it's just taking forever. Right, 40 seconds, that's alright. I'm willing to spend 40 seconds to have a good car. I'm already losing, might as well have a good car. There's my sweet, sweet crew. Go on, Jesus Christ, this guy's the worst driver ever. He keeps on smashing the car. It's raining, man, I'm sorry. I was doing pretty decently in the 6 laps I did practice when it was just hot and sunny and just a great time to practice. Busy with rain now. And they're fixing up everything. And I love how the car lifts. Oh, it's just so awesome. I love it. All these cars zooming by. And I like how it shows you how much time has been. And it's just... And why is this not in VH3? And more importantly, what's in VH2? Did they get rid of it? Yeah, it's a nice car. I'm not going to put up with them. Them and their destroyed cars. Doesn't feel much better, but should have slowed down a heap heading into that one. It's great to imagine drivers that you'd be facing against. Like, I think I had Radisic trying to have a go at me down the straight, and I was holding my own in the fast bits, and it's great. Fuck. This is bullshit. Why is it like this? I mean, obviously, I just can't. Once you're off the road, you just lost everything. And I keep on trying to race back on the track. I should just assume that I'm gone whenever I fall off the track. That was a great opportunity for me to put a move on whoever's overtaking me. A meech. Oh. Look how stuffed his car is. My car's pretty stuffed, but his is pretty stuffed as well. Should just forget about the race. Focus on me. Try not to lose everything. Just try not to break the car, you know? Wait for me, wait for me. It's a split from my BS lap time. Now I'm thinking about Robocop for some reason. The originals. And Murphy. I guess it's because I feel like a robot right now. Driving this V8 supercar around the track in the rain. And being awful at it. Flashbacks, Murphy is. Well, Robocop is about Murphy. Just very interesting sort of thing. You just that you can't really. And I don't understand why they didn't just create a full-on robot. Why do they? What is the part of the man that they need to create the robot? I haven't done a shocking job yet. Done alright, mindlessly travelling. I don't know what anyone was expecting, if they expected me to be any good at this. Jesus. I just think that people will be unlikely to watch it. But it is pretty unique. I don't know if I haven't seen anyone in my subscriptions list, or in any recommendations. As I lose concentration and suck even more. Let's just go back to Robocop. What am I doing? I kind of want to quit on this because I'm so bad at it. And it's a very difficult thing to get right, and I'm distracted by the race. And the fact that I'm losing. And the fact that I'm trying to make a video. Which is so pointless. This will be Neil Crompton. Oh, actually no, it'll be Stephen Richards. Because he drove for Glenn Seaton in 2001. Bit of a fun little time. If I got to interview Stephen Richards, I'd probably ask about those times. Gibson Motorsport. They talk about the Stone Brothers Bathurst win. And then obviously the time with Gary Rogers. He did talk a bit about that. It was a good time for him. Start of his career. I'd probably ask him about the FPR times because Perkins is... His time with Perkins is pretty well known because he spent quite a significant part of his career there. What is it because I've damaged the cap? It's just something about it. It's like the controls in both games are bloody awful. That in V8-3, it's sluggish, and in V8-1, it's kind of knobbly. You move it, and it moves a heap. You just can't control it, and you feel like you're on a pivot point, and it's not actually on four wheels, it's just on one wheel when you're... It's like on a ball and you're balancing the car on top of the ball. It's ridiculous. So, there's that. Well, I haven't crashed there yet. Now I have. Oh, I've lost good steering in both sides of the car. What is that red thing? Is that actually a piece of a car? Well, my steering isn't actually terrible enough. It was really bad before when I went off track. Distracted again. I need to come to the start of the recording again. A little stop start. It's a great time to do it. And we're still going in this awful, awful time. Because I'm so bad at this. Whoa. Here we go. Nailing it. Just bang around at the front or the upper back long enough. I mean, they're pitted all, they're all pitting around lap 28. That was good. Interesting, in this game you can't play as all the cars, but in V8-3 you can. It's an interesting scenario, really. Right, this isn't going to get any better. Expect basically the same. I'm not finishing this. See you guys next time. Goodbye.